coals were. Didn't nobody really realize?
They're
well,
not coals, it's just wood that they burned all day
yeah.
and turned it into.
Well, that's what I mean. It's just the ash that's left. It's not really hot on the surface of your feet.
Oh my God! You should see people. They're running earlier. They're hot. It was hot.
Well, I know it's hot, but there's a trick to it. Seems. They're not really walking on hot coals. Something about the contact surface of your foot never completely touches and holds in one spot, and the ash itself, when you step into it, you hit the cool stuff underneath, you spread out the hot stuff, and you kind of, there's a trick to it. I think it was like Penn and Teller bullshit and stuff like that, you know what I mean?
So how do you
it's a magician's
many
trick.
People to do this?
Because it gives them confidence. It's a showstopper at the fucking conference that they just spent $10,000 per head to go to, you know? The goal here is to give people power, so they empowered them, and then now the illusion that he's giving them that they really have power, that they walk on fire. It's the oldest fucking trick in the book.
Well, it works. Look how many people like it.
No, it's great for what it does for people's heads. That's a fake, kind of. Pretty big lawsuit.